We had a young group of guys that were just very talented, but never had leadership skills. And I think that's what made the difference in us being so successful in those runs that we were having all those years is because of a guy like Hernandez. You know, he was day in and day out. You knew what you was getting, okay? All right, he's not taking infield, so why worry about it? He didn't have to take infield because he was so good at first base, you know. He wasn't like a mediocre first baseman. Then once you started understanding why he didn't take infield and you see him play first base, you're like, well, he doesn't need to take infield. All the rest of us probably need to be out there taking infield, you know. And people would say, well, Keith is not taking infield. David would be like, so don't worry about Keith. He knows what he's doing.
I got my ground balls in BP and – you know, Whitey had a rule where you had to take infield, and I never liked we were always on the road. You'd take the infield the last. The home team would take it first. There were 7:30 games then. So 7 o'clock, the home team takes infield, then 7:05, the visiting team, and it'd be over at 10 after. And I never felt – I was 20 minutes before the game. It was too rushed. I just liked that 30 minutes of just getting in the clubhouse, you know, smoking a heater and just relaxing and getting ready for the game. And I asked Davey when I came over, and after in 84 when we started, I said, Davey, can I just not take it? I don't need it. I do my 15 minutes during BP, and I catch all my throws from my infielders. I don't need to take infield. And Davey said, yeah, you don't have to take infield. But remember, we went in the playoffs, Darryl, Ray got up in front of the whole team in the clubhouse and said, now, Keith, goddammit, we're in the playoffs now. You're going to take infield with us. And I said, okay, I'll take infield. I took infield the whole postseason. But only Ray, Darryl's talking about the guys that had the leadership qualities. I know Ray some A-ball.
I remember Florida State League.
And when he was with Indianapolis with the Reds in AAA, and I was in Tulsa. So I've known Ray since I was 18 years old. And I wasn't going to get in a fight with Ray, that's for sure. So, Ray, you want me to take infield? I'll take infield.